Hi guys, this is Ritvika and today I'm going to show you how to make a healthy and a delicious protein laddu. The ingredients are almonds, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, flax seeds, chia seeds, sesame seeds and jaggery. Here are the ingredients. Let's start making the protein laddu. Take 20 to 30 almonds and fry them. Almonds have protein, fiber, vitamin D and E. Fry them till it turns into golden brown. Take 50 grams of pumpkin seeds and fry them. Pumpkin seeds are rich in protein and omega-3 fatty acids. Fry them for 2 to 3 minutes. Take 50 grams of sunflower seeds and fry them. Sunflower seeds are rich in vitamin E and vitamin B6. Fry them till it turns into light brown color. Take 20 grams of flax seeds and fry them. Flax seeds are very high in fiber and protein. They also have heart healthy omega-3 fatty acids. Take 20 grams of chia seeds. Chia seeds are loaded with fiber, have omega-3 fatty acids and have vitamin E. Fry them till it turns into dark brown color. Take 200 grams of sesame seeds and fry them till it turns to light brown color. Sesame seeds are rich in calcium and magnesium. It also has fiber and reduces blood pressure. Now keep all these ingredients aside for them to cool. Now we need to grind them to make it into powder. Powder is ready and take the powder into a bowl. Now it's time to prepare jaggery syrup. Use 200 grams of jaggery and add water to make a syrup. You can use any type of jaggery. We used palm jaggery. Jaggery is rich in iron and purifies the blood. It has vitamin E and also potassium. Now it's time to pour the syrup into our bowl. You have to stir it thoroughly. Now it's time to make the laddus. Laddus are rich in protein, vitamins and minerals. Also good for hair growth. It is very easy to make at home. Try it. Your kids will love it. Our protein laddu is ready. So let's invite our cutie pie Danka to taste it.